Hey, Hanna, can you tell us some things that people can do in Atlanta, Georgia?
You mean the sightseeing area?
Yeah, there's gotta be something there.
Atlanta, Georgia. Well, I don't remember that much about the trip, honestly. Because when I was there visiting, I was trying to look for the candy shops, but that kind of candy shop, and I was the local kind of candy shop, and that candy shop, I wasn't going to look for that kind of candy shop, because the other kind of candy shop doesn't like this kind of candy, right? So, and I was not the kind of candy shop. So, we went to that one guy, and I was like, oh, thank you, so they went to talk with me all my friends. There were a lot of fights in Atlanta, Georgia. A lot of fights in Atlanta, Georgia. You walk on the street, there's a fight. You walk on the street, there's a fight. Another fight, another fight, and everybody has knives and guns, and everywhere else is like America, but like, they don't try to hide it this time. You know, I once had a friend called Georgia. She was a bit of a nutcase. There was this tree back in our old school because I used to go to school. I never said I got big grades in school, but I used to go. I never should have gone. Anyway, when I was in school, we had this friend called Georgia, and there was this big tree in the yard. She used to climb the tree. She used to fall off the tree. And when she fell off the tree, she screamed and she cried, and I just kind of stood there like, Georgia, I don't know the climb the tree.